No clue. I'd probably say more 75%. Thomas, I hope you get fucking herpes with that comment, mate. Us. Oh, I would. Who? Who? Never heard of him. Mate, you're forgetting I'm Scottish. I could take him easy. Well, someone's had a bit of luck then, eh? Nice. You fucking what, mate? Wall hacks. Looks like we're ready to go. League race. Just testing the setup for the actual GRL race tomorrow, because this is the mixed division race. Wow, it's pissing it down all race long. Fuck. Well, there goes my attempt at testing the new setup. too sure why there's a VSC, but I'll take it.
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
I don't know. Yeah, I have underfuel, yes.
Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more.
P4, I think.
Danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race.
About 1.5 laps of it originally, but the VSC is already clawed me back to being just one over.
Green flag. Definitely think we need to stay on this tire a bit longer, but there's no question the track's drying. We might be in a position to change soon.
thought, mate, I got the same message.
Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now. At least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.
Jack, the car ahead looks like he's struggling with his rear end a lot, so just bear that in mind. Hold him back, effectively. Yeah. I want to get close enough that I can put him under pressure and maybe make him make a mistake, but I don't want to get too close to the point where if he spins, I end up getting collected. Yeah. But watch yourselves with that car behind you as well, mate, because he's catching quite a lot. Yeah. Just don't have to straighten on speed of this clown. I put too much rear wing on, I think, when I was adjusting it for the wet.
Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on.
What do you think I'm doing, Jeff? Having a fucking barbecue? Whatever, they're both just useless cunts. Can't get the X out of the final corner to have a go at him. Yeah, I know he's struggling. I just can't get the X out of the final corner, man.
Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
Has he got mad straight line speed, mate, or...? What is this straight line speed? Fucking hell. my exit onto the start finish straight, the previous lap was awful because something nudged my rear end, which meant that I couldn't put the power down when I wanted to. Yeah.
The car in front is a second lap faster, 1 second. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this. That's 2 laps until our pit window opens. We're going to put you on the full wet tyre. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Yeah, I saw that as well. Wonder if he'll have damage from that. Dower, that is. The issue here is that as long as that race leader guy gets a good launch out of this corner every single lap, then no one's going to overtake him because he's just way too quick on the straights.
Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Yeah, Dara's gone now. Just go, mate. I won't attack you here. Yeah, the spray blocks your view of the racing line, so you can't see when to brake and shit.
Situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Move, mate. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff.
What gun are you using?
Ah, okay. I really don't know at this point, mate. Based on the current rainfall, I don't think it will ever become intermediates. Because it says heavy rain for the whole fucking race, you know? Yeah. Mine,
we expect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tires around now, so just be careful.
Yeah, they've both gone on to wets, mate. I might stay out one more lap, just to guarantee an overcut on that fucking Sauber, Alfa Romeo even.
was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Up to P6.
Overtake button and see what you can do. Gap behind is 1.6 seconds.
Well, you said that if it's the loads of understeer, go on to inters. I had loads of understeer, so I went on to inters.
Okay, so heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to go on to the intermediates. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Yeah. Yes, you have, yes. It's a safety car though, so don't worry.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay.
Yeah, he pitted about 3 laps before you did, mate. But even if he hadn't, it wouldn't matter because technically speaking, you don't need to pit under wet weather. I mean, it's probably advisable you do before your tyres pop, but realistically, there's no whole you have to pit rule if it's full wet race, so. Because depending on some tracks, you can actually get a set of full wets from start to finish without pitting, without issue. I think Austria is one example, if it was like conditions like this, where it was just full wets throughout. But like this track, definitely not, because this track just eats its front tyres for breakfast. See that guy in P11, is he in the queue already and a lap down or something? Or because there's literally no cars behind me on track and it says he's 50 seconds behind me, so that's why I'm curious as to whether he's already in the queue and a lap down or not. Yeah, he's got to be, because like I'm fucking gaining a gap on him now. So he's got to be in that queue. Or at the very least, very close to the queue. Yeah. And neither did I, to be fair, especially when Thomas is all like, oh, Andrew's going to crash out like within the first two laps of the race sort of thing. So yeah, I've lasted about 27 laps longer than what Thomas gave me in terms of predictions, so that's good. Yeah, the only issue I've got to worry about if I was to make these changes, if it ends up being wet tomorrow, is that I'll have a lack of straight line speed to get past clowns like that fucking Alfa Romeo, so... yeah. Might have to. I might put. I don't know if I'd get away with going 45-45 instead of 45-50, maybe.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Okay, clear.
That guy does realise he can't serve the drive-through at the end of a safety car, right? He can't. He can't, because I've seen it happen to someone before, and it said that they still had to serve it even though they technically served it.
Got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button.
Yeah. See? Yeah, I know. I know. I know you can in real life. I'm just referring to what the game allows you to do, you know? Oh my god. Are you fucking... Why would you ram me up the arse like that, you fucking moron? Up. Don't even fucking play Fortnite. I don't know why you make that reference. I've never played it in my life. Yeah, well, I don't know why you said it then either.
Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. okay. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Nice move. Good job.
You like that fucking move? Trailer park girls go running outside.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Wasn't smashing anything up. I just spent for a little, you know, boxing session with my fucking fireproof door. Yeah? Yeah, and I'm still standing, so... It's not even a practice race, mate, it's the mixed divisions race, so, you know. And it's a first come first serve opportunity for this one. I wasn't able to get in the whatever rounds before last week, so, you know. Didn't get in time, it's not my fault.